Suppose your company made the wrong decision about the pallet that you chose, and your goods ended up being delivered damaged, or worse yet, personal injury was involved. Many of the companies don't know about those risks and liabilities, but we have Tim Arnold, an expert in pallet management and services from Premier Pallets, who's going to tell us a little bit about things that we should be aware of when we're making those choices and what can potentially happen if the wrong choice is made.
When the wrong choice is made, what can happen is what's called a load shift on a transportation in the truck. And if a pallet is too weak for the goods being put on it, or sometimes, take for example, we had a customer that when we first identified the pallet that they needed and came back and designed it and brought it back to them, their sales actually increased, their warehouse space did not, and they in turn started stacking the pallet a different way, which caused too much stress on the pallet, and the pallets were breaking and falling over like dominoes in the warehouse. So unless somebody is in there to really understand the problem and have a solution, which we have solutions here, we have design programs that we can look at different things that, you know, how it's being stacked, dynamic weights and all stuff like that, we can identify the problem and create a solution for it.
Wow, that's exciting for those companies, because we know the additional costs none of us can afford to deliver damaged goods. And then, of course, the liabilities that occur, because we know if there is any personal injury, I'm sure that the lawyers and everybody else is going to be after everybody. And it's nice to know, Tim, that your company has not only a program to deal with the technology, but also ensure the safety of those that you're working with and the deliverability of the goods. So please get in touch with www.premier-pallets.com. Speak to Tim or any one of the other experts to find out how you can deliver your goods without risk.